Dino, who's curated yesterday, he's got three particular paintings in this room.
Divided it up, he said something just off the cuff, said, oh, well, these are more masculine and these are more feminine. And made me look at it, the work, in a way that I would never have thought about when I was painting. There's one set of, you know, references that you put together, you get this thing that can only culminate. Masculine energy.